Alrighty, we're back again. And I'm trying to find this body. I didn't even defeat the guy, but I find his body. See if I can climb up here.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
That guy's got some serious S classes there.
You have arrived at your destination. Analysis complete.
Это КП, понял. Усилить безопасность. Повышенная боевая готовность. Конец связи.
Fire!
Thank you.
one's asleep.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
You're gonna extract him.
Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Analysis complete.
Speak. Where are
they? The map has been updated. complete. Analysis complete. You have arrived at your destination.
Fulton and his. His body out. Fulton extraction. That wormholing him. The basic Fulton Balloon. It's kinda like Deadpool. Uh-oh. It disappeared. Trap. It's a trap. It's a trap. Climbing unicorn. It's a trap. Why are you just standing there, Snake? Are you gonna be friends with him?
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
So we got Volgan back.
I barely recognize you, Colonel. Skullface used your thirst for revenge against Big Boss, did he?
Boss, I've updated the mission list. We've received some new job offers. The details are on your iDroid.
Rosnigrad. It's called a Furicorn.
Caution, rain approaching. Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched.
That's some tapes. Oh, there's no tapes? Oh, there are some tapes. Okay, there are some tapes.
You mentioned that the man on fire was a philanthropist in its hangar.
Yeah. He was caught under the wheels of its transport platform.
But his body found.
What?
We searched the area the moment we arrived, but there was no trace of him.
I wasn't hallucinating.
I know. I trust you on that. Body. But when I got there, everything was still as it was. Even Skullface hadn't been touched. I can't see a reason to sneak into a place like that and drag out the biggest, heaviest guy there.
What are you getting at?
The only option left is... he got up and walked away.
That platform ran him over.
Just ran him over.
You're saying that's not enough?
I don't want to believe it, but maybe not. He shrugs off bullets, even rocket strikes. There's no reason to think that would finish him. It seems ridiculous, but I'll start gathering eyewitness accounts just in case.
If you dig up anything concrete, I want to know.
You'll be the first, if I dig anything up. But I hope to hell I don't.
No kidding.
During Operation Snake Eater 20 years ago. Despite suffering severe burns to his entire body, he still clung to life. After you left Seleniarsk, Volgan's body was taken to a research institute in the outskirts of Moscow. But modern medicine couldn't explain why he was still alive. Not that the Colonel was any ordinary man to begin with. That constant electric current he had running through his body that he could unleash at will, I was always uncomfortable around him. Thought I might get electrocuted just by standing nearby. The Institute studying him was tasked with investigating and developing human paranormal abilities. The comatose Volgan was used to further the Soviet Union's research into such abilities. But not long ago, the facility burned to the ground. And Volgan's body was never found among the rubble. Even though the fire started in the room where they were keeping... at around the same time you woke up. If Skullface was right, and a thirst for revenge can turn a man into a demon and keep the dead alive, then this man on fire who's been coming after us ever since you woke up, well, that just might be what's friend Volgan. It's not over yet. Back in 64, in Seleniarsk, you brought his plans for a utopia down in flames. That grudge is what's keeping him alive. The day the research facility holding Volgan burned down, a Soviet jumbo passenger jet happened to crash nearby, far away to the north of that hospital in Cyprus. On board the plane was a young boy who was being studied at the same facility. The plane fell to earth from over 8,000 feet, but the boy's body was the only one not recovered. At almost exactly the same time as the crash, Volgan awoke. According to the Research Institute's documents, the gifts this boy demonstrated included psychokinesis and telepathy. To protect his mind from being inundated with other people's thoughts, he always wore a kind of gas mask. A rudimentary form of psychic insulation, apparently. We don't know where this boy is, but if Skullface is connected to him, we may cross paths yet. This boy is part of a new age where nothing we understand about the world makes sense anymore. Don't let your guard down. Look closely. Those are the symptoms of the infection on Mother Base. The blisters on the body were full of tiny worms. Parasite larvae, most likely. But we couldn't find any adults. It doesn't seem to mature in the body, like a sparganum. We don't know the root of infection, or what causes symptoms to develop. The infection rate, along with the number of dead, are both on the rise. If we don't find the cause, and soon...
Boss, do you remember seeing these symptoms before? The bodies floating around in the oil facility, the bed subject... This epidemic looks just like what we've seen on our hunt for Cypher. It could be a counterplay by Skullface.
That's insane. You mean they weaponized parasites?
Parasites as weapons. That definitely falls under the biological weapons convention. But it's something the world would never see coming. And no one's ever developed a vaccine for parasites.
So this is the weapon of mass destruction Cypher was working on in Africa.
But if it is, how do the Yellow Cake and Walker Gears fit in? There must be something bigger we're not seeing. Anyway, our priority now is to prevent more casualties.
The medical team is studying the infection, but we can't treat anyone until we know the root cause. All we can do right now is halt the spread of infection. Remember before, boss, when Quiet attacked one of our guys on Mother Base, stuck a knife in his mouth. He's one of the very few soldiers who've had contact with her recently. Close contact. I don't think it's a coincidence that he was among those who became symptomatic pretty early on in this epidemic. Saliva and blood spatter, an open wound, mucosal infection. Whatever is causing this got inside him then.
Miller, that is a baseless accusation.
The source of the infection is... Everyone suspects her.
We don't know that. And we've come across these symptoms before. The bodies in the water at the oil-filled facility. Those sick people in the beds at the Devil's House. They're identical to what we've seen while we've been after Cypher. The infection could have come from elsewhere. But at the very least, she does know something.
It's not like she's gonna talk.
No. Not through words, anyway. But what about her actions? Quiet held a knife to that soldier back then, before he became symptomatic. There must have been a reason for that.
A reason for shoving a knife down the throat of one of our men.
What if she's capable of identifying who's infected? What if she was trying to stop the... couldn't communicate that to us? The answer to that, the source of the infection, might be in the mouths of the infected.
You think there's some kind of clue in their mouths?
I don't know. But maybe there's something about the mouths of those who've become symptomatic, something in common.
Something their mouths have in common. Forget it. We can't trust her. Even if she can spot the infected, I don't want her help.
I understand how you feel. But this is something to go on.
Can't you see it's just like I said? Bringing her here was a big mistake. Quiet is gonna be the end of us.
Stand down. You've got zero proof. Try to keep an open mind on this, boss. A way to identify who's infected. So what were they doing at Nzoya Badia Baloo? That facility with all the people laid out in rows.
The abandoned factory Shibani was held in.
It is precisely as you guessed. Black Anna was coding languages into the vocal cord parasites. They infected the subjects with the parasites, then made an incision in the throat to expose the vocal cords. that allowed them to play recordings of a desired language. The parasites.
And the parasites learned the languages that way. That's some teaching method. I just don't get how a bunch of bugs had the brain power for it.
They don't. Do not judge them by human standards. They do not learn as a function of intellect.
Then how do they do it?
What language the parasites react to is coded into their genes. You could expose the Japanese strain to English for years, and it would never learn the language and react to it. The pronunciation, rhythm, and structure are different. But what about, say, Spanish and Portuguese? Linguistically, the two are very close.
Yeah, they're both Ibero-Romance languages.
Even so, a Spanish language mating pair exposed to Portuguese will not copulate. When they hear Spanish, only then, and the majority of their offspring will be the same.
So it's a literal case of a mother tongue. But if that's so, I don't see how the different strains can be created in the first place.
Well, among the many thousands of offspring, there may be just a few that react to Portuguese.
You're talking about mutations.
Correct. Playing the tapes helps to identify the mutant strains. Specimens are then isolated and bred with one another. From their children, specimens that react more strongly to Portuguese can again be selected and bred. Repeating this process creates a strain that reacts solely to Portuguese and never to Spanish. Mutation and selection. No different to breeding roses.
So you kept increasing the change over the generations, adapting them to languages from all over the world. Must have taken a hell of a lot of patience.
More like patience. Just how many died for this?
There's something I still don't get. In order to tell which larvae will react to Portuguese, let them develop and then see which copulate. That means you'd need tens of thousands of guinea pigs. There's no way you could do that in a facility that small.
For normal selective breeding methods, you would be right. But there is a more effective selection method when training the vocal cord parasites.
Go on.
It is not only when mating that the parasites listen for language. Shortly before hatching, larvae display markedly increased activity in reaction to a particular language. The active eggs can be identified under a black light. So the eggs in Portuguese are selectively placed in the throats of subjects. So you see, narrowing down strains that react to the target language is an effective process. Though I'm sure that even so, many lost their lives to create the various strains.
Taken against their will into that dungeon.
There are two reasons for playing the tapes for the parasites. One, to isolate the eggs that respond to the target language. And two, to cause the specimens raised from the selected eggs to mate.
I get how the system works. But why do they respond to language before they... It's not like they can mate from inside an egg.
It is because the larvae learn the language before hatching.
You mentioned that what language the parasites respond to is hard-coded into their genes, and that they don't have the brain power to actually learn a language. But then you say that the larvae at Nzoya Badiabulu were learning the languages in the egg.
Your story Roger. Had up.
Your country is home to a unique song. The Japanese bush warbler.
Sure, what of it?
What a beautiful call it has. But no bush warbler can sing it perfectly at the same time. As chicks, they can barely chirp at all. They must learn from their parents and other adult birds. Only then can they sing properly and attract females. So naturally, There are individual differences in each bird's call. Though they start on the same footing, each bird is influenced by its teachers.
And the parasites are the same?
Like the birds, the parasites have a genetic predisposition towards a particular language. But while in the egg, the larvae's ears are tweaked by listening to the voice of the host. This tweaking ensures that the grown parasite fits better to the host's speech pattern.
Why would they have an ability like that?
Well, there are distinct regional differences within even the same language. Rare is the language that has no unique dialects. Yes, learning the host's speech pattern before hatching attunes the larvae to whatever twist of pronunciation it will encounter. This adaptive ability is what makes them so formidable.
I see. So a language requires selective breeding, but the parasites can learn dialects by themselves.
Of course, having the egg stage larvae listen to the tapes in the factory was not meant to teach them. It was more important to use that trait of theirs to identify the mutated strains. As I mentioned earlier,
is that really accurate enough to use as a weapon? You could wipe out a neighboring ethnic group by accident if that pronunciation is too close.
What you say is true. In that sense, they are imperfect as ethnic cleansers. But for his purposes, they are good enough. His objective was not to exterminate any one ethnic group, but to render the world's lingua franca, English, inert.
I have to go back to the aerial command center.
Gaining altitude.
Ops list updated. Mission list updated.
More side ops. Mind clearing. Oh, what else? Activate. Wandering puppets. Planning a mission.
Please select a mission.
To acquire a sleeping gas specialist so I can continue development. What is this first aid? I'll do this one.
Mission accepted. Heading to Central Africa.
I need to get that first aid thing, see what it does. Live my life, not for honor, but for you. I live my life, not for honor, but for you.
Capture the White Mamba, the child soldier's commander, and bring him back to Mother Base. First off, head for Bwala Yamasa.
Bwala Yamasa. Bwala Yamasa. Will not allow me to kill the child soldiers. Bwala Yamasa.
Be careful down there, boss.
Please select a deployment point.
Bwala Yamasa.
The map has been updated.
They're gonna have her go to the next area.
Please
I'm
select a
here.
Deployment point. Has infiltrated and the map has been updated.
Different music for alerting child soldiers.
Guard captured.
Well, they're not gonna have ratings.
Thank you.
Roger that.
Caution, rain approaching.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Coming too. Roger that.
Voila Yamasa. Voila Yamasa.
Extraction arrived at
your target. The White Mamba showed up in this village out of the blue and took command of the child soldiers. The surrounding villages have been victims of their raids and brutality ever since. But if you extract their, those kids will have no choice but to stand down. Should wrap up the whole situation. They're still kids. You can't kill any one of them, including the commander. If things get rough, neutralize them by knocking, tranquilizing them.
Has been updated. You have arrived at your destination.
You gotta extract him.
Voila Yamasa. Bishi.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Roger that. Okay, subject is in.
Extract him.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Extract him. Coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
You have arrived at your destination.
subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Carry him to the LZ.
Mission info has been updated. Support helicopter requested.
shortly at LZ. This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional.
Development. Body equipment.
Please specify a project.
Furicorn.
Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched.
Turrets. Crappy style. Gimp. Some gimp. How much gimp do you get? 200,000? Not bad. Rescue the piece. Oh, did I fail that? I think I did. Failed it.
Unit dispatched. Landing zone.
Roger.
First shower.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is B-Quad. On station at LZ. Not for honor, but for you. I don't think I got that thing I needed to get. I didn't get the first aid manual. I gotta do this one again.
Mission accepted.
Then I'll just sneak past the base and go into Bwala Yamasa and try to shoot him. Trying to reduce costs here, so I had got myself with a basic stun shotgun. Maybe. 19. Well, that's one expensive gun. It's quiet like. Just want to clear out some areas. Man, it makes sense to sneak up behind Eli and shoot him in the noggin. Back of the head. Blam. Kablam.
Soldier's commander and bring him back to Mother Base. First off, head for Bwala Yamasa.
Revolver Shalashaska Ocelot.
Deployment point. Buddy has infiltrated out the map.
Your target, the white mom that showed up in this village out of the blue. Command of the child soldiers. Surrounding villages have been victims of their raids and brutality ever since. But if you extract their commander, those kids will have no choice but to stand down. Should wrap up the whole situation. They're still kids. You can't kill any one of them, including the commander. If things get rough, neutralize them by knocking them out or by tranquilizing them.
arrived at your destination. Enemy presence detected. The map has been...
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Roger that.
Analysis complete.
Okay, subject is in. Subject on board. Leave the... He's coming too.
Caution, rain approaching.
You gotta extract him. That's the target. Looks like we found him. Come on. need to do is carry him to the LZ.
Mission Evo, support helicopter requested.
I know how to capture this prick.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is B-Quad. On station at LZ.
We'll do some research. I'll be back.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete, and how? They're gonna tell stories about this one, boss.
After some research, I've discovered how to do it. I have a combat alert, but I have no reflex. Interesting. So I'm gonna go ahead and try that. Let's try that again. One more time. Spade. taking the Sharrow off here. One more time.
Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Heading to Central Africa.
More time.
Deploying.
I'm gonna get some chocolate. That's something tasty. A white mamba.
The child soldier's commander, and bring him back to Mother Base. First off, head for Bwala Yamasa.
Please select a deployment point. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Our map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Showed up in this village out of the blue and took command of the child soldiers. The surrounding villages have been victims of their raids and brutality ever since. But if you extract their commander, those kids will have no choice but to stand down. Should wrap up the whole situation. They're still kids. You can't kill any one of them, including the commander. If things get rough, neutralize them by knocking them out or by tranquilizing them.
The map has been updated. You have arrived at your destination.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Subject is in.
Fire! 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 Fire!
Extraction arrived at the mother base. Approaching.
Fire!
2. Roger that. You got to extract him. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. You gotta extract him. Those are just kids. Don't hurt them.
Clouds approaching.
Agatha!
He's coming too. Roger that. You gotta extract him. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
You have arrived.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Cease cover fire!
Alarm will set shortly. Outpost captured. Caution, rain approaching.
That looks like the target.
Arrived at mother base.
All you need to do is carry him to the LZ. Fulton puts a huge strain on the body. Too much for a child.
Support helicopter.
To extract kids, you'll have to carry them to the chopper.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Well, let's take a look at the video again.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete. Whew, at least you made it out in one piece.
Stealthy, was it? Alright. Let me try again. One last time. Now I'm losing money.
A landing zone. Please select landing zone.
Roger.
Customize. the last time, I swear.
Please specify a project. Please specify a project. Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Heading to Central Africa.
Last time I swore.
Capture the White Mamba, the child soldier's commander, and bring him back to Mother Base. First off, Asa. Kill any one of them, including the commander. If things get rough,
Neutralize them by knocking them out or by tranquilizing them.
Destination. The map has been updated.
Entrega Dembote.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Subject is in.
Fire!
coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that. There. That's the target.
Sun will rise momentarily. Shortly.
It's gonna wait, man. Get a snack or something.
Please select a mission. Thank you.
Looks like school's out. All you need to do is carry him to the LZ.
Mission info. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Support helicopter requested.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is B-Quad. On station at LZ.
Times.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete. Great work.
Please
specify a project.
Thank you.
the base development up.
Please specify a project. Please select a mission.
Sleeping gas specialist. I need one of those.
Please specify a project.